Today, a visitation will take place ahead of tomorrow's funeral services for former Davie Mayor Thomas Truex. The town of Davie released a statement last night announcing his passing. He first served as a council member for District 2 in March of 2001 before stepping into the role of mayor. He served two terms from 2003 to 2009. Professionally, he worked as an attorney for more than 30 years. Most recently, he taught history at Western High School.